I can't believe we got so close. We had him.
Try not to beat yourself up, Babs. It's the League. Their whole thing is you don't see them coming.
But we did see them coming. Or should have. I just wanted to believe Talia.
Wanting to see the good in people isn't a bad thing, Babs. It's something I wish I was better at.
Any idea who Jacob would leave his business to?
I think he has a kid. Why?
Just wondering if I might be able to get my hands on some of the tech we saw back there.
Focus, Tim. The lead, remember?
Right. We'll deal with them first.
We have a problem. Talia sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help, quickly.
Send me the locations.
Already done. Batgirl, it's Lucius. The League of Shadows tried to kidnap me. I got away, but the bastards killed my security team.
Send me your location, Lucius. I'll be right there.
I activated my shield to keep them at bay, but I don't know how long it'll...
Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
Will you be all right?
I'll be fine. I call Fox Tech. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen.
But you didn't. We'll make the League regret what they did.
Good.
They never learn.
I'm sure more people need your help. You can go. My team's almost here.
Talia sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help, quickly.
Send me the locations.
Already done. Has Dr. Tompkins cornered. She locked herself in her ambulance, but it will not protect her for long.
Glad to see you in one piece, Dr. Tompkins.
If I can survive the freaks, I can survive this too.
Still, you should go someplace safe, just in case.
I'm not hiding. There are people out there who need help. I'm not gonna let some idiots with swords scare me off.
If you say so, but call us if you need anything.
Will do. Thanks. Again.
Belfry, the lead tried to attack Jada. I dealt with it, but ugh!
Glad she's okay.
Better get out of here. Don't worry, Montoya. The cavalry's coming.
Ready for anything.
Nothing.
Belfry, we've got an officer down here. I need an ambulance, stat.
I have called paramedics to you.
Are you guys okay? What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us? The League's getting bold. They're taking out anyone they think will stand against them. Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick. That's the plan.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want to debrief on this mess.
Have fun. My networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. Just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead talents coming back to life, or weird like... how do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now I think I found Talia.
Oh, that's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
The power was diverted. Here.
Is an Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend.
Here. She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah. Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well, guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
New data was added to the board.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer. Police sources confirm Kane was under investigation for conspiracy to murder Dr. Kirk Langstrom. The Gotham University professor's death had previously been ruled an accident. Police Commissioner Catherine Kane happens to be Jacob Kane's wife. She has repeatedly declined comment in relation to the case. This is Nur Rashid with GCN.
Thank you.
Belfry, approaching Arkham.
Received. Keep us updated.
The light's on. In the abandoned asylum. Wait. This place is a ruin. The League was here. Where did they go? Talia has to have an angle here. She'd never leave things behind otherwise. Belfry, I got some tank here. It looks familiar.
This is definitely from Langstrom's research.
So Langstrom was working for the League, and now Talia's picked up where he left off. Langstrom or Talia work in these conditions? These serums are clearly Langstrom's handiwork. Playing with genetic markers. I hate to think what that could mean. Talia took Langstrom's method and ran with it using League volunteers. Subjects showed increased strength. I wonder how strong. They were conducting sonic tests in the tower here. Like why? Downloading the data now. Belfry, we've lost power here.
Looking at the blueprints, your best bet's a panel in the basement through an old map security wing. Thank you.
Belfry, I forwarded you some data from the lab, whatever I could get before losing power. Take a look and let me know if you find anything we can use.
Sounds good. We'll piece together what we can and let you know.
Always hated coming here. There's no such thing as ghosts, but also I'm scared of ghosts.
I'm glad I'm not there. Don't want to pick up some kind of curse.
Thanks! Exactly what I needed to hear. There are lights on in the tower. I guess the lead doesn't like anyone poking around. Belfry, the lead's definitely here, and they weren't exactly happy to see me.
Good. It means we're on the right track.
There must be a way up to the tower. Looks like they ran power cables up to the tower. The elevator. Considering how long Arkham's been here, this place is pretty solid. can reach the tower from down here. Oscilloscopes. I wonder where they found these. What are you doing up here, Talia? Changing the frequency might help explain what was going on here. That makes sense. They were using this to run sonic tests on the volunteers, to control them. That can't be good. The sound came from the lab. And it shows Talia found the Lazarus Pit? That she's been using to supercharge what Langstrom started?
Precisely, but where is the Lazarus Pit?
Judging from the amount and timeline, somewhere under Gotham. The tank. You're messing.
Scans show your back is not injured. Bruised, but nothing more.
Chaos in Gotham City tonight after another vicious attack in Robinson Park. There are reports across the city of flying creatures wreaking havoc. Police are urging citizens to stay calm and remain indoors.
I'm going back out there.
The others are already on patrol. Once you're ready...
I'm ready. When I was injured, everyone expected me to quit. But that was never gonna happen. Protecting people runs in my veins. It's what I do. No matter what alias I go by, that's who I am. That's who I'll always be. As long as there are people who need me.
I'm certain you already know what must be done.
There's a Lazarus pit somewhere in Gotham. Wherever it is, Talia and her League won't be far. Time to put an end to this.
There's new information.
I'm live on location at a sighting of the strange creatures plaguing Gotham. Police are urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified... Wait, what's that? It seems to be done now. Back to our report. Reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking, what's going on at Arkham Asylum? The institution was closed several years ago following a series of investigations into staff conduct and treatment of inmates. The asylum held many of Gotham's worst offenders, including former District Attorney Harvey Dent and wrestler Waylon Jones, better known as Killer Croc. Arkham's inmate population was largely transferred to Blackgate Penitentiary, where similar complaints are only compounded by issues with unsanitary conditions and overcrowding. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.